Hello viewers, welcome to Shani's today's news headlines. CM wishes Mamata and others ready to quit as MLA, order probe by sitting judge Itala Rajinder. CM K. Chandrasekhar Rao congratulated political leaders for various parties who won the state legislative assembly elections and are going to form the government in the respective state. CM congratulated Mamata Banerjee in West Bengal for leading the party to a hat-trick win in assembly polls. He also congratulated DMK chief MK Stalin for his party victory after the gap of 10 years in Tamil Nadu. CM also congratulated Pinarayi Vijayan-led LDF alliance in Kerala for its victory. He also congratulated Assam BJP leader Sarbanand Sonowal for his party victory. Former Telangana Minister Itala Rajendra, who was removed from the cabinet on Sunday, said he was ready to quit MLA post if CM think he won car symbol in the previous assembly elections. Before announcing his decision on quitting MLA post, he said that he would meet his constituency people and take their suggestion on Monday evening. He asserted that he would not give up his self-respect at any cost and fight for justice. Like our channel. For more details, please subscribe and click the bell icon.